Everyone ready? Shravan, how does it feel to be in this country once again? And could you just share your previous memories?
Sure. Well, look, it's been about 11 years since I was last in Pakistan. And of course, we all understand the circumstances that happened around that date. So I come back to Pakistan with sort of mixed feelings, mixed emotions. I'm very sort of pleased to be back in a country that offered me a lot during my umpiring career. But I feel a sort of a touch of sadness still for the people who were with me on that day, the people that died, the people that were injured. And so I sort of got mixed emotions, mixed feelings, but I must say that it is very heartening and somewhat warming to feel the hospitality of the Pakistan people again. So on balance, I'm very pleased to be back and pleased to see the change and the environment that exists today. But of course, we need to remain vigilant in this space and make sure that safety and security is paramount. But we want to keep the focus on the cricket, and it's nice to be able to see the boys and girls be able to see their heroes in action live.
How did it go so far, and did you enjoy opening ceremony?
Well, we've only been here for 24 hours, some of us even less, hey Kirby. So look, it's early days for us in terms of our experiences, but today has been a very warming experience. I think it's been very enjoyable to walk the streets and see the ground again. So we're really looking forward to tonight's game and may the best team win.
Simon, you were here when that unfortunate moment when cricket went away from us. So now cricket has almost returned completely. Do you think the perception about Pakistan is now changing in the cricket world?
Well, we take one day at a time, don't we? We take one game at a time, one series at a time, and try not to look too far ahead. But having visited the Sindh police headquarters today and speaking to their security officers, and speaking to the people and the public, things are moving in the right direction.
And you've been an umpire. We are seeing that technology is taking over human decisions in umpiring. In ICC Women World T20, we'll be seeing that TV umpires will be calling the ball. How do you see this advancement of umpiring?
Well, look, we could talk about technology all night, but I'm not sure that's the reason why I'm here tonight, and that's not the reason why we're here. So I think we might leave the technology questions aside for the time being and just celebrate the moment that it's nice to be back in Pakistan.
Thank you.